Here we have a very rare Frederick Post drafting table from about 1900, maybe a little bit earlier. The base has been redone to so you've got fresh enameling and fresh chrome on all the underside parts. This is an outstanding addition to any architect's office. The people I got it from are actually using it as a dining table, so it fits in the steampunk movement perfectly. It is really a wonderful, wonderful piece. Can be used in so many different ways. We also have a drafting chair out of oak that came in with it, priced separately, of course, but really a nice combination for anybody.